ready for the show now. Get ready for the show now. Yo, it's about to go down. Yo, it's about to go, go down.
You ready for this?
Oh yeah.
It's Toyota Arena, baby. Let's go.
Let's freaking go. Ugh, smells like stinky. But
a long day. Make sure you guys eat and make sure you guys have fun. You guys really earned being there today. And as Mr. Raff just said in the band app chat, it's a good day to have a show. After that's over, you guys can take some time to relax and also you get to watch some really, really, really good groups. Let's make it a good day, okay? Or as Mr. Saramana likes to say, make it a great day.
Yeah!
Yeah!
You gonna paint your nails?
Yeah! Please to the bus! Let's get to the bus!
How much do I have in the bathrooms over there? Probably.
Still recording?
Yes. Mr. Paleo, how do you think we perform?
Very well. I'm happy with it. Happy with the rest.
Hey seniors, are you going to a four-year college or a university? Have you been accepted? Don't forget to tell your college that you accept their acceptance. May 1st is the deadline for your statement of intent to register for your final college decision.
Thought about your plans for after high school?
Level up, level up, level up, level up.
What are you doing after high school?
Level up, level up, level up.
What are you doing after high school? What are your plans after high school?
What are your plans after high school?
What are your plans after high school?
What are you doing after
that? Hey, you! What is your plan now, Christian? Oh, it sounds so yummy. No, you want this yummy. Yummy.
Please check in Google Classroom your master spreadsheet
to check your membership status. If you have any issues, you can check in with Ms. O no later than by April 29th, or it will affect with graduation and your regala.
Hello, Grizzlies. Welcome to G News, our school's news segment where we give you all the information you need to know what's going on here at Mission Hills. To start us off, do you guys know how to dance? Well, make sure to try for the dance team. The tryout practices will be from May 16th to the 17th from 3:45 p.m. to 6 p.m. And the callbacks will be all from on May 24th. Next, our lovely theater department has decided to put together Mamma Mia, and they would like for all of you guys to come out and see it. So the performances will be from April 28th to the 30th at 7 p.m. at our auditorium, and our special matinee performance will be on 30th as well at 2 p.m. Finally, seniors, as this year comes to a close, so does the class of 2022. Graduation day will be here on June 9th at the Grizzly Stadium at 6 p.m.
Hi, I'm Sachi.
Hi, I'm Lewis.
And I'm Ernie.
And we're a part of Mud Cape Club. So Mud Cape Club is where students learn how to do ceramics and then they build those skills. And it's a really good creative outlet for anyone at Mission Hills.
People should join it because for people who are already in ceramics, it gives them an extended time to work on their projects. And for those who aren't and are already taking different electives, it gives them an opportunity to work with clay. And the Barbie is just really friendly. It's a pretty cool place to be.
I really like the environment, like Ernie said. It's always so chill and so friendly. And it's a really good community to work in because you're just always bouncing ideas off of people.
I really like seeing all the things that like people make, and you get to learn different things from like a lot of different people, like different methods of doing stuff, and you all like help each other out.
And as I already said, and Sachi did too, I like having that friendly environment, and also do like the extended time that I have to work on my projects.
Hi, my name is Penny Watson, and I am an English teacher here at Mission Hills High School. This is actually my first semester. I started right after winter break, so not quite a year. I love it. It's been a really phenomenal experience, not only with my department and colleagues, but also with students in the classroom. I love the opportunity to go into the stories of people's lives and experiences, because regardless of when something is written, there are parts of it that we can still connect to and benefit, especially as, you know, you're in high school figuring out who you are and how you view the world around you. I think that all of those perspectives are really great at giving you a sense of self and voice that you'll take out into the world with you.
Hey everybody, I'm Miss Dixon. I teach Drawing 1, Drawing 2, and AP Drawing here on campus. In this class, we actually learned, first we start out by learning how to shade in black and white. Then we move to color, which is way more difficult. We learned how to draw faces, bodies, and now we're learning how to do architectural drawings as well. We also mess around with design. I think it's really important for kids to have a good design foundation, so we learn about compositions and how to make them look rad. This project in particular, they're learning how to use new tools that have straight edges to find accurate angles on the buildings, and also they're learning how to draw the correct proportions so that they can achieve realism.
As a whole, my favorite part of this class is probably talking with others and talking with your friends and just like having fun and sketching.
My favorite part of this class is learning different techniques that I never would have thought of and applying it to big pieces of art like this.
My favorite part of this class as a whole is probably being able to be around people who share the same interests and aspirations as me.
I recommend it for other students to take this class because I honestly think it's really good to build off of your knowledge of what you already knew about drawing and painting, and I think it's a really good opportunity those kids who are interested in that thing.
I would recommend other people to take this class because it's really good for people who are are interested in art, because you can build really good solid foundation for learning new and more difficult things.
I would recommend this class as well. It's a nice visual and performing arts class, and it seems like a really good way to like learn a lot of good things and spend a lot of time with good people.
So if you're interested in learning how to draw faces, people's bodies, architecture, learn more about design, and in general just want to express yourselves, which is super important in this day and age especially, I would love to have you guys take Drawing 1, 2, or AP Drawings.